Hello, everybody! Welcome back. What happens now?
You defeated Arius.
Oh, yeah. Benefits of being the legendary
There's just
Dante.
One thing left.
Of course.
Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, I was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time.
So could I.
Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils.
Uh-oh. They always come back, don't they? They always come back for a second turn. Mundus came back, and I had to fight him again. And now this.
Incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return.
Psh. Like that's gonna stop me.
I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Do you want to hear the story about Sparta from Mathieu?
Eh.
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
Woo! Mission 18. Let's go. Oop. Yeah, it was 1,000, that's right. Yeah. Whatever. Let's go. Oh, God. Well then, why don't we go ahead and go for a different part? Well, that part's dead. I think this is just all I have to do. As long as I remember to keep dodging. the itch. So that one's dead now. Oops. That wasn't fun. Come on. Are you dead too now? Okay, good. Actually. Ow. Hey, back the fuck up. God damn it. Might have to use another item. It might be the only way I can get this thing to work. Okay. Oh, damn it. God damn it. Oh, this is... Okay. I'm all out of items now. Okay. I'll save the bird for last. Actually, I can get it from right here. Oh, I'm out of range. I don't know why I keep worrying. Okay, so that one's dead. Seriously? Cool, still out of range. Okay, get some of that health back. Stop that, I'm trying to go get some fucking health. Got all the health I can get? Okay. Whoops. Okay, all that's left is this one now. Wait. Come on. I know this isn't the ideal way to win, but I don't care. I'm close to winning and I don't want to die again. Oh, my finger's getting tired. Okay, because of the fact that my finger's getting tired, even though this will take slightly longer, probably, okay. Oh, never mind, it's going much quicker. Okay. Did I win? Oh God, no. Please no. Damn it. Now, if it lets me restart, please let me restart fighting that thing. Please. Please? Oh, thank God. Hey, back off. Back off. Back off. Damn it, come on. Yes! Take that, you douche bitch.
Yeah, let's go all the way to hell.
Is that it? Yeah, that makes sense. Oh wow, that is the end. Yeah, let's look at the results. Yeah. Ding. Ah, Dante costume change. But why would I want to change his costume? That's weird. Oh, and I forgot to save it. Oh well. Well, that's been an entertaining joyride. Next, I get to start on the third game. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I'll see you guys next time.